Started opening this box already. I'm probably gonna finish the case off quicker than I anticipated. So JCA was probably right in the ask if I should have done a whole case break, but I'm gonna do it down like in videos by itself. There's a princess that just woke up. Name. May, aka my daughter, and she fell right back asleep. You know, I tore that box. There we go. Five. Another Ben Simmons. There's a Detroit. Paul Millsap. Didn't give away Paul. All right, Detroit. Denver. Give away Paul. Another Steph Curry, of course. Another Jerome Robinson. Another Kyle Korver. Another Donovan, another Steph. I don't need these bet cards. Donovan Steph or something. Put the veteran stars that are listed to the side. Or the listed stars, I guess, for bracket wise.
That's a card, that's a Draymond Green.
That's a red. Alright, Giannis, I don't have that one. Alright, no rookies? No, well, Dame time. The Warriors is a giveaway card. Those are all gone. Hopefully I'm holding these in a spot or something that won't look all the way. Nope. So here. And Mitchell Robinson, base rookie. Or the New York rookie. So here's Smith, Philadelphia rookie.
That's the Emerald.
Eric Bledsoe. Eric Gordon. That's a ball, Clay Thomas. Gordon is ass. Of course, it'd have been the Rockets. I'll figure out what number he is. I'm gonna guess. As we know, it's at 88. I'm gonna guess number 54 or 27 is coming to my head. 9. Cool. All right. Dirk on the back again, finally. Kyle Kuzma. Red, nothing. Stars in that one. So I'll do a recap even though I don't ever really do them. Wait. Where'd I put these? Over there. Four of these guys just got traded. One's got. Only one of these guys are on his original team in that stick.
Kristaps.
Trash. I don't think the rest of these guys are listed. Listed, but I don't think so.
Oh, Chris Paul. Let's get Boy Paul.
That's what I should have been looking for more than anything. There's that little kid that comes into my work that likes Houston. He's like 13. He was all shocked and shit when I said, I told him I didn't think Harden had a chance to win MVP. And then when Harden got blown out in the votes, he was, despondent, to say the least. Yeah. He dribbled the ball for 28 seconds and a 24-second shot clock, and then he traveled. Say flops, but I mean, it's not. Oh, there's another Paul now, so I can use that for the set. I'm probably gonna end up with half of these doubles. Kings, Blazers, Knights. Do the weight, Paul. Got traded. There's Parker. Damn it, my hands are so high up there. Okay, Gordon. Parker's the one we're keeping. Whiteside just traded. Gilchrist. Somehow still in Charlotte. Surprised he's still not even anything. Just surprised that he hasn't moved on to be a defensive player somewhere else. He didn't play very many minutes. I guess they kind of had enough of him. In Charlotte, they're kind of just riding out the contract, I guess. Hey, Trae Young. All right. Probably worth a pretty thing, but it's gonna go in the. I don't know. We'll check the eBay's.
Oh shit!
There went the phone. Last time I got to trade, Young rookie was the base. Maybe this time I'll get the Luka rookie on the New Year's. Just like the trade. There's Chris Middleton. Kyle Korver. No blue. Or it's going to be a red, so it's either going to be a Rocket, Buddy Hield, Chris Middleton. Kyle Korver. There's another Giannis. And Jeremy Lin, champion. Raptors. Oh shit, Kuzma. That's a giveaway. Kuzma ball. Giveaways. Alright, so we're gonna go over the recap. Obviously, this was the best pull. Even more so than the Emerald Eric Gordon, even though the Emerald Eric Gordon is, I mean, Emerald cards are nice. Or gold cards would be nice. I guess the gold card might be the case hit, so for right now. Or the Emerald Rookie. We'll see here. The Mitchell Robinson Rookie card. That's the Emerald. Number 25. That's kind of cool. So, I'm going to put these in the binders. Let's see what, if, how many doubles I got. I don't really recall any of these. So, hopefully there's not. Leave them all up. I probably should have done that as the video was on, but that might have saved a few seconds afterwards. There, Josh Okogie, that's a good rookie too. A little bit of an underrated player. Maybe on the national level. Tyreek Evans. He was banned for 2 years. Sucks because he was actually playing really well and Indiana and Memphis before you left. Yeah, Grizzlies played really well for Memphis. Hopefully he goes overseas and continues balling in some form. But I'm pretty sure they have that type of rule system in almost every sport. It'd be nice to get a Giannis or a Dirk. I'm going to get any kind of Emerald. Maverick, even DeAndre. I don't care, let's get a Maverick. Dirk would be optimal for the vets. And I'll take any of the rookies. I love all three of them. Brunt, well, we got Borkov, but I don't think he's in this set. I would hope not. But they got Isaac Bonga, so we probably do have a Borkov. Iron Borkov. I'm going to leave Trae Young out of that just until I figure out what the value on that is. Okay, rookie card, rookie card. Those go in the back of the set. So let's see here. Number two. Jeremy Lin is number two in the set. That is insane. Usually you try to kind of put a lot of stars on the front page. Biggest star, Kawhi, number 9, then Clay, then Aaron Gordon, and so far, just so far, 14, Tony Parker. Okay. He goes right next to Nikolai Mirotić. At 41. Let's see here. Yep.
Brown.
Okay.
Okay.
six in this set. So far, there's no doubles in this one. I say that Justin says so far. Right next to Joe Ingles. Six, 145. For you, 114. I don't think I'm going to get a full set out of this collector, but I think I'm going to get fairly close. Close enough to buy another case, and it should hopefully be it if it's not the same. 6, 5, 34, 30. Well, you go right next to Kevin Knox. Alright, and then the Trae Young, I'm gonna, oh, that's the last card in the set. I'm gonna go look that up though. Thanks, guys.